Hi, my name is Sandra, and today I'm showing you how to create a service request in Cloud Control. First, you have to go to the Cloud Control portal, and next you will click on your open cases. Now you're in case management, and here you can find all the service requests you opened previously. You can easily walk through it and click on the cases for more details. Now let's click on create new case that you can find on the top of your screen. Here you can create your service request and you can select a case type like billing or support. For now we use support. You can select a product type. I've used DVoice. And you can enter a subject and I've used test case for this video. Next you can select the users that are affected. Just me, users at my location or everyone in my company. You can select the priority of your ticket. Next, you can select the reason of your ticket. For now, I will use outbound calls. The last part is to select a contact method. This can be a phone call or an email or through social media. For now, I will select email. Next, you have to fill in a description of your ticket. And once you're done, you can click on save and it will send the ticket to our support team. Reach out to Dynamic Support or your account manager if you would like to set up dedicated training.